forever since I last played this. But, yeah, happy birthday, Darian. You there?
Yeah, I'm here.
I thought for a minute that you got taken out by the storm.
No, there ain't no storm now. Come on, Hoss.
So it's just raining, no storm?
No, the rain's already passed. It's supposed to rain again tomorrow. It's been raining this whole week.
Yeah, I wish we had that over here. It's been, like, fucking hot as hell. Alright, I'm a Canadian. I'm not meant for this weather, alright, man.
I think you guys would have died even more down here than up there. A 30's not bad for me. To me, that's cold. That's too cold. Our heat, we get up to, 30 degrees is cold to me. Like, 60 to 80.
Speaking of fucking heat, I'm in the desert right now, okay?
Oh. Oh, is that... I don't know, I would have to feel it, because I've been,
It's just hot, okay? Just trust me. Canadians aren't meant for this weather, okay?
I trust you. I was just saying, I've been in so much hot weather. I went down to South Carolina, don't expect to know where that's at, but you know it's there. But I went down to South Carolina near, Charlotte, what is it called?
What am I doing in this?
Charleston. I recommend that place, even though it will say if you're a colored folk, it's not the greatest place. It's kind of terrifying.
God damn.
It's really terrifying.
This LEGO Star Wars gameplay just got dark.
It's terrifying because, well, it's very old school, like 1800s old. And I don't never tell this story, but when I went there, the reason why I don't tell it is because I was with my stupid ass ex. But when I went there, I had fun, but it started to get dark. We walked around town because I said I wanted to. And I swore, I was like, oh, look at old dude over there, dressed all in a suit with a top hat. And she turns like, what dude? I don't see nobody. I'm like, it was a motherfucker right there. He tilted his hat at us. And then she's like, I don't see anybody. There's nobody there. It's just an alleyway. I'm like, we need to get the fuck on somewhere then.
Yeah, you were seeing something, okay?
No, I saw a fucking human. It was a ghost. He tilted his hat, and he looked like he was dressed up back in them old 1800s.
Like I said, you were seeing something. Lay off the
I ain't seeing shit.
Crown Royal, okay?
No.
Happy birthday, though, man.
But thank you. I still haven't had Crown Royal in a long time.
This
I wish.
Okay, Bounty Hunters. Can I share play and still record at the same time? I don't think I can.
Yeah.
No, not at the same time, I can't.
Like share your screen and broadcast at the same time?
Yeah, I can't. I tried.
Wow.
So that's just like, maybe you should check it out. Alright, Darian, what's the best Star Wars movie? If you had to pick one.
Oh, well, Phantom Menace.
What did you say?
Phantom Menace.
Oh, I'm being serious. So what's your favorite Star Wars movie?
Oh, you're being serious? Okay.
Yeah.
I'll be serious with you. I'll level with you. Don't worry. You ready? You ready?
He's going to say, don't say, like, episode 9.
No,
don't
no,
say.
I'll level with you. He said, be serious. I'll level with you.
No, I ain't going to be serious.
I got you. That good fashion. It was well written, well planned, beautiful thing.
Oh my god, I just got murdered.
Loved it. I loved it so much. It's called The Rise of Skywalker.
I knew you were gonna say it. God
and don't
damn it.
Get me started on episode 10. They're trying.
I'm just gonna kill everyone here, okay? Everyone sucks, so I'm being attacked, okay? I'm an old man, alright? Alright. God damn it, fine. My favorite Star Wars movie will probably always be episode 5. There you go. No, fucking episode 9. I don't
episode
ever.
Episode 1, 2, and 3 is great for me.
Okay, but what's your favorite though? Number 5, number 3, number 4, which one? Like if you had to pick just one.
One.
No, I mean, like, which one, Darren?
Episode 1.
Not episode 3? Not episode 5?
The more people say episode 3,
goddamn,
it becomes more overrated for me.
Darren.
Great, dark, awesome, love it.
I'm gonna mute this man. This is, I can't ruin my reputation.
Everybody says fucking episode 3 and 2 and 5. I'm like, no.
Darien, episode 5 is like one of the most perfect movies ever, in my opinion.
What started it all, though?
Episode 4.
One.
Okay, yeah, but remember, I'm talking about movies that actually happened before, alright? For some reason, he did 4, 5, and 6 before, okay?
Look, one is great. Best one. That's on the greatest list. Then, if we're talking about stuff back in the 60s, or not 60s, the 70s, that would be. The Return of the Jedi.
So episode 6.
Yeah.
That is a good film. So some people don't like it because of the Ewoks, but I don't think that's a great reason not to like it.
Yeah.
You just don't. Come on, Darren. It's episode 1. I do not want to think about Jar Jar, okay? Just no, alright? As a Star Wars fan, you have to know. Oh, motherfucker.
Look, Jar Jar is not that bad of a
character. Okay, name one good moment with Jar Jar. God damn it, man. I keep dying in this game. They're killing me. I'm trying to build here. Leave me alone.
If I was there, yeah, I would help you.
Yeah, but they won't allow it for online for some reason.
Well, yeah, I do remember that one wasn't online.
God damn.
It was the complete saga. Now, if they do a remaster of that, yeah, we can play. That's my game.
Okay, what is going on here?
Get in the car, let's drive away. Okay, DJ, then. Now, this is a question for everybody.
Really. All right.
I said, because you didn't answer it, because you weren't there, Minty was it, answered it. And it was spend a year in a Russian prison, but when they convict you, it says that you're gay. That is a harsh punishment in Russia.
What does this have to do with Star Wars?
I said it's not about Star Wars. I said it wasn't about Star Wars. I said, would you rather
How did we go from, what's your favorite movie of Star Wars to
answer
a gay
question.
Russian prisoner? What the fuck?
Ask the question. That or...
Oh my god.
Spend a lifetime on Epstein's Island.
What? I'll take the prison. So you want... okay, we're ending this conversation right here.
You choose a damn thing or it might be getting worse.
What the hell, man?
You answer the question.
What is this, interrogation?
You answer the question and you answer it honestly.
What?
Don't worry, we have eternity.
What is this?
Yeah.
What are these questions, man?
Yeah, you answer the question, damn it. Just answer it. It's a yes or no answer.
You know, you remember, I said I was broadcasting this, right? Or, like, recording.
I don't give a shit. They'd answer it, too. They don't answer it. They're not a true fan of you.
God damn it. What the fuck is going on? He's a little bit drunk, guys. He was having some drinks, you know.
I'm very coherent. No swear of the word. You. What I said is
I'm
what
helping
I said.
You, man.
It's a look. Vengeance
Luke,
nations have no boundaries. To be a part of the Vengeance Army, you must be coherent with these questions and answer them honestly and fruitful and truthful.
I'm just trying to play Lego Star Wars.
I can make a fucked up thing about Lego Star Wars. You better answer a question.
Oh boy. How was your day, Darian?
Or that we're gonna choose to not answer. Fine, okay.
I'm asking the friend how his birthday was, okay? What's so wrong
with
that?
It's just started. There's nothing wrong with it. It hasn't even got started yet.
True.
It's
okay.
12 fucking the morning.
Yeah, alright. I wanna
well,
hop on
now.
And say happy birthday. Okay, you're like 3-4 hours ahead of us, okay?
Look, listen. You know what I understand, but I'm still waiting on that answer.
I'll take the fucking cell, okay? I'm not gonna be no damn rapist. Alright, is that what you wanna fucking hear? No, fuck that rapist island, bro.
I can't even fucking drive.
You say you can't drive? I can tell you can't drive.
I can't drive because you made me fucking laugh. You said that with so fucking much. Oh my god, it was funny, isn't it?
Fuck that rapist, bro.
He said so fucking, I'll take the fucking still.
Yeah. Okay, can we go back to normal fucking Star Wars questions?
Yeah, okay, I got you a Star Wars question. A really good one.
Finally.
Who do you think would win in a fight if it came down to it? Old 70-something-year-old Obi-Wan Kenobi or Rey?
Oh, how am I supposed to answer this?
You can be
that old.
Honest.
Why do we have to talk about the sequels?
It was either that or something else.
So I'll take something else. Oh, fuck! Oh my god, they keep killing me, Darian.
Okay. Have Jar Jar Binks as your side friend, your best friend, or work for Jabba the Hutt as a bounty hunter?
Okay, I don't know all his lore, but if he's gonna at least pay me, I'll take it.
Slug. It's just he's just from one of those planets.
So does he at least pay me well, though?
You get paid 1,000 credits. That's it.
I can't tell if that's good or not.
It's something, but you know the bad.
Like
part
I said,
is,
I don't know enough. Expensive. Like I'm a Star Wars fan, but I'm not like a huge enough fan to know how much if that's like good or anything. I'll just assume so. So you know what? I'd rather just be the bounty hunter. Okay, at least I'm getting money out of it. What does Jar Jar give me?
Friendship.
With that?
You don't want to hear, Misa, you want to go swimming?
Jar Jar was the worst part of number one, Darian. Come on now.
Look, no.
Look, I used to not be the biggest fan of them, but I have more respect for them after the shitty fucking sequels. But even I know, okay, let's not just pretend. Let's not pretend.
He wasn't that bad. He wasn't that bad.
This is blazing, by the way. Come on. You know Jar Jar was the worst part of the movie.
No, he wasn't the worst part. The worst part is the dialogue for certain things.
Okay, yes, it was bad. Okay, but number two is even worse for that.
Well, listen.
Sand? Oh, you love sand?
We don't talk about damn that shit, all right? Some stuff, it happens.
You love sand?
It's coarse and it gets everywhere.
And it gets up your ass. Is that the one you want to hear?
Like, it's not bad as what you think. Could be worse.
And what could be worse?
Jurassic Park.
What?
The sequel.
Oh, I was just like, where did the Jurassic Park come from?
Could be that. The ending for The Sopranos.
I haven't seen it, don't spoil it.
It's not. Don't watch it. Please don't watch it. I'm actually begging you not to do it. It's not worth it. Just don't.
Darian, I've been told.
Don't.
Darian.
Don't.
To be fair, I warned you not to watch the latest Indiana Jones movie.
I haven't seen it yet. No, see, I haven't you did seen the, it yet.
What is up with R2? What is he doing? The Look, I saved you from that, okay? So maybe I'll take your word for it.
I'm trying to save you. Cause
you know what? Back to Star Wars questions. Sorry. God.
Actually, take that back. The worst character of chapter 1 and 2. Worst character.
Alright, let's see.
People say it's Jar Jar. About to hurt a lot of people's feelings.
Hmm.
C-3PO.
What did he even do much anyways in those movies?
Nothing. At least Jar Jar did something.
Okay, well, at least I... What is this? I gotta fight the fucking... Darian, I'm being attacked by one of those walkers. I forgot what they were called. The small ones?
The Tusk... Oh, Jawas?
God damn it. It keeps killing me. What the hell? It keeps... How do I beat this? Oh, never mind. I beat it. Okay. But, I mean, that's not the worst take. I mean, like I said, you aren't really wrong.
Yeah, it's not that... it's not really that... Yeah. I didn't know I can get inside this tub here. Yeah, I wanted to come up here and see.
Can't even kill them.
If I can get in.
Alright, Darren, time to ask you a question.
Okay.
Other than Jedi, who is the best character in the original trilogy, would you say?
Other than Jedi?
Yeah.
In the original trilogy?
Yeah.
I'd probably have to go with Han Solo or Lando.
Yeah, that one wasn't too hard, but still thought it was an interesting question because you could always go for, like, Jedi and whatnot. Alright, better one, I guess. The prequels. There, a little bit harder. I could not hit these things. You got anything, Darian? Oh.
Hmm.
Oh my god, what the hell?
Oh, well. Mm-hmm. Can I come back to that?
All right. Yeah. Why do they keep fucking attacking me? Alright, I killed all your other troops. You wanna die too? I'm trying to chat here. These fuckers keep respawning and shooting my ass.
You might wanna. So, what's the next question I can get?
Alright. Favorite planet in Star Wars?
Damn, there's actually a top 5 on that one for my number 1 spot.
Alright, just give me the top 5 then, I don't know.
Naboo. Coruscant. Tatooine, because I feel like there's a lot of prettiness in it. Somewhere of the case that we haven't seen. And then... Mustafar in its own way. And other not Mustafar, what was it? Damn it, help me out. It's damn, rains 24/7.
You know more Star Wars than me, so I don't think I can help you out there.
No, I'll get it. It's something. I always say it every time it fucking rains over here.
Is it that one is it the planet with the clones on it?
Yeah, I'm trying to think of the name.
I do not remember the name either.
But
it's a dope-ass planet. It reminds me of Subnautica.
I think it's Naboo.
What is going on over there?
Might be Naboo.
Okay, and I said Darien used to have an evil laugh. All right. What is going on? What is that? What on earth? People watching probably can't even hear her because they hear the mic's off. But I just, what is going on over there? Jesus. Okay. Darien. Is that five?
I think so.
What is going on? What the hell? Is that the alcohol speaking?
No. It's the glass. I'm talking in the glass.
Oh, it's the glass speaking, Darien. You
yeah,
know what they say
I'm
about
talking on the glass.
When you start going to the glass, you know, it's not good for you.
Hell, that's good for me.
Okay, Walter White.
You know what? We'll just leave it at that. For that, yeah. For the Star Wars planet things.
Scrumptious.
Yeah, I'm keeping that.
What on earth? God damn. Don't drink, okay? That's all I gotta say, everyone. What? Oh, Darien.
Hmm?
These Star Wars questions ain't doing nothing.
You haven't asked.
Alright. Would you rather fight 100 Jar Jars or a single clone trooper?
Single clone trooper.
See, so much for being loyal to Jar Jar.
What the fuck is he gonna do? Yell and talk a lot? He can't even fight. It'd be too easy. At least give me a stormtrooper. They can't aim.
You're saying you could take 100 Jar Jars.
The man almost got hit by a big giant transport truck. The fuck is he gonna do?
Look.
Misa okay. Gonna talk to you for a long time.
God.
You know, Misa can jump really high on Lego Star Wars. That's all I can do.
The fucking accent.
It's me, a Jar Jar. I know Annie. Like, what the fuck is he gonna do?
Like, you know?
And he might get, like, distracted with all the rest of them. Are you a Jar Jar? I'm also Jar Jar. Are you a Jar Jar too? I'm also Jar Jar. Yeah, no, I'd walk away.
Shoot.
Easy fight.
Okay, well, since DJ's asking us a lot of questions with Star Wars related, I'll do this.
Alright.
Fight Darth Vader or fight Darth Malgus?
Vader, because at least he'll kill me quick. At least quicker, I don't know. Oh, what is going on here? Mm-hmm. Dare he help by being stomped. Give me words of the Jedi to help me live or whatever they...
Focus, keep your mind clear, and trust in your instincts, and follow the Force.
Alright, fair enough.
Yep, no, Vodka doesn't get me pretty toasted. I just hate the way it feels. Taste.
Vodka. Oh my god. This is brutal. Darien, they're all attacking me, and Walker's stomping on me. And I can't do shit. I keep throwing them out, and then another motherfucker gets right in.
I don't know what to say.
Shit.
I'm a little bit lost my words.
Stop drinking the vodka.
I don't even have enough for that. That's not why I lost my words.
At least we're not asking the fucking Jeffrey Epstein questions anymore.
You know, speaking of that, there's something I want to ask.
Speaking of... Oh, Lord, okay, let's hear it. Let's just hear it.
All right.
Have Jar Jar Binks as your dad, or have Peter as your dad, or have Bill Cosby?
What on earth? like Peter Griffin?
Yes.
Jar Jar, fuck it. There you go.
I can just hear it. Misa, did you do your homework today?
Oh no.
Use a key in your room. It's quite filthy.
It's clean. Okay. Jar, why do I have to be adopted by him? You're not my real dad, Jar Jar.
You don't talk about that.
You don't
talk,
talk
about that.
Fuck are we doing? Look, Jar Jar, you ruined the prequels, okay?
Oh, she getting old, boy. You can't even get on the bed no more. Let me help you.
How do I get to these?
You got it. Whew. Man. I'm a little toasty. I'm over here sweating.
The vodka. That's what happens, Darian.
Well, it ain't the vodka.
The Russians are trying to talk to you.
Well, they ain't talking to me. Something else is talking, but it ain't the damn vodka.
Is it Jar Jar? Is it Jar Jar talking?
No, it's not Jar Jar.
Miss the feeling post. I can't do that. I cannot do it in Jar Jar impression. I'm never doing that again. Okay. There you. Is the feeling toasty?
No, I'm not. I'm pretty good.
Alright, we're about to meet Harrison Ford, okay?
Oh no. Oh goodness. Well, it's not just my birthday, it's also Woody Harrison's birthday from Zombieland. So we share the same birthday. Now, that's why, I guess, on Zombieland, the movie, I'm Tallahassee. We got the same birthday, that's my character.
It's been so long since I've seen that movie. I should definitely go rewatch it.
I haven't seen that movie in a long time, too, since 2000.
I've never even seen the sequel.
It's good, although you might cry.
Okay, he just died.
Or get emotional. Huh?
I was talking about the blue motherfucker he shot in the ship. We just came in and murdered a bunch of people, okay? We're the heroes here. Darian, question. Did Han Solo shoot first?
I was about to get on to you for saying his name wrong. I swear I was about to say it's Han Solo. It's not Han Solo. But, yes, Han shot first.
Are you sure?
Yes.
So you don't like that edit they made?
No.
But they gotta make him more appropriate for the kids, because the kids won't like him if he doesn't shoot.
You want me to say some horrible things, but I will just say it.
Oh, Jesus, no one cares.
No one cares about their opinion. Okay? They're not old enough to understand or choose a side yet. They only like Star Wars because Rey Skywalker is important into the fucking saga. And she's not even a Skywalker. She's a fucking adopted. No, I'm going in. They want to talk about Han Solo. Oh, no, I'm sorry.
Guys, he's just drunk, okay? He's drunk.
No, ain't nobody drunk around here. We speak true facts and the vengeance.
Okay, it's his birthday, guys, you know.
No. What fucking liquor store is open at 2:21 a.m.? No, none of them. Shit, if they are, yeah, that's an alcoholic.
Man, I got me a bottle of fucking liquor at 2 a.m.
I'm the redneck.
I'm gonna tell you about that time I went to the liquor store at 2 o'clock in the morning.
Fuck.
Boy, I tell you what, I was flabbergasted. I couldn't even see my own car color. I lost my keys trying to get in the key.
Oh, I just killed Chewbacca. Okay, sorry. Look, Darian, that's what Uncle Larry does, okay? He goes and drinks all the Coors Light at 2 in the morning.
Uncle Larry needs a damn hobby.
He does have a hobby.
It's called nothing to do with Trump or alcohol.
Okay, look. It could always be worse. He could be a Darth Vader fan, okay?
He doesn't do that. He abducts people.
You mean murders kids?
Maybe.
Maybe. Darian, who's worse, Uncle Larry or Anakin Skywalker?
Oh, that's Uncle Larry.
Literal child murderer.
And Uncle Larry kidnaps people and then kills them and then puts them back to their other side.
What?
Yeah, we know the lore. Uncle Larry is a kidnapper. He kidnaps the people, throws them back over on their side because he said,
nobody's gonna know who Uncle Larry is. He's just a character, okay? He's stereotypical American, but he's a Trump.
Border Patrol American.
Yeah, that's a nice way to put it. That is.
Yeah.
What the fuck?
He drinks his Coors Light, has a Trump statue, has shitty statue made of Joe Biden.
Joe Biden?
Yeah, it's a Joe Biden shit statue. He just dropped
out of the freaking race, okay?
Yeah, I know Uncle Larry's happy about that.
America is saved, Darian. Don't you know everyone is saying America is saved now?
It ain't saved. Everybody's crying. Ah, yeah, Biden's gone. The rambling baboon is gone.
Yeah, America's safe now.
I don't really care for that. I don't even care for politics or my own damn. I don't care for nothing.
That's fair. Okay, that's why Darth Vader is horrible. You know, he wishes he could be a politic.
No, he just wants the family. He wants that love life.
Yeah, he killed his wife. That's such a loving fault.
She did not die by Darth Vader's hand. She died of a broken heart,
which was caused
George Lucas,
by.
No, George Which Lucas is a G for by... this, because all that stress on your heart and all that things that you go through, the emotional, causes you to lose the will to live. So therefore, she died of a broken heart.
Darian. Who caused the broken heart?
Look, he might have said some things changed his acts, but other than that, not his fault. Well, it is his fault, but he didn't kill her.
What are you, a lawyer for, like, his defense team?
He didn't kill her. Now, many people say, well, okay, he choked her.
Okay, what about the kids?
We don't have proof of evidence for that. We didn't really see
you
it.
You motherfucking defending, and that's crazy.
We didn't see it. So isn't that true?
But they say he killed the young ones. A young one.
I can say that I'm gonna be the next president. Don't mean it's true. Yeah. I can say that Rey is not a Palpatine. But she is. Because there's evidence. But I could also say Luke is not Darth Vader's son. But he is, though. But it's not true. Or is it true? Exactly my point. He's
well, yeah, Luke
innocent.
Said it wasn't true. Remember when he got his hand cut off? He said, that's impossible. So, yeah.
Yeah, he's like, no, it's impossible.
Search your feelings. You know it'd be true. No! Falls back. Doom. That's really, really going down.
I mean, imagine your father being the most evil man in existence, okay?
Look. Listen, there's evidence, and we want to be proven guilty of these evidence and these heinous things, but I don't see anything
imagine proven being
that he's good.
Imagine being Adolf Hitler's son.
That is a different thing, so you are guilty for that.
That's so fucked. No, it's not. It's not possible. See, Darian, you can't prove
now?
It.
What happened? Who said something? Let me hear it. I thought the DJ was saying something, reading somebody's comment, but yeah.
No, I'm talking about this. I was making fun of you for the whole Luke thing.
You can prove it. He could be adopted.
Come on. You know what? Darth Vader's the most evil, worst character in all Star Wars. Okay, there you go. I said it.
Now that is bullshit.
Yeah, okay, you're right. The guy who killed the guy who killed the kids and started like planetary genocide is not.
Look, he might have started genocide and all that, did all this, but a man who has enough power to drain a life force from a planet that has children on it and human innocent life forms and take all that off of the planet, you the bad motherfucker. You the evilest motherfucker in the world. And that title belongs to none other Darth Nihilus. He didn't even have to leave his ship. He stayed on his ship, hold out his hand, and sucked the life from that planet. That's a bad motherfucker. His kills is 6 billion kills.
Jeez.
Yeah. Yeah. Darth Vader, he has about like 100, a couple of thousand. But nowhere near his shit.
I don't believe that. And even you don't believe it.
I believe it because I got the picture to prove it.
He definitely has more kills than 100, Darian.
I said 100 to 100,000.
Oh.
Roughly.
That's supposed to be better, okay?
Yeah.
Why is he running this thing backwards? What the hell? I'm at the movie theater part. How do you even get in there again, Darian?
You need R2-D2 for that one.
Oh, okay.
So you need to come back and play it, free play it.
Oh, you can't get him again in this level after this point?
No. Yeah, if you're doing the story, you can't do it right now. You gotta come
I'm
back.
I'm gonna come back and free play then.
Yeah.
Alright, I guess we're moving on ahead. Oh shit. How do I get there? I found the hat machine, but nothing else. Man, they gotta bring Lego Indiana Jones on here too. Yeah, they're fun.
Yeah, they're very worth it.
They're just little fun games. Unless you're Darian, who will probably kill you a bunch of times in these games, too.
No, I wouldn't kill you.
Every game me and you play, Darren, you always do something evil to me. Every time.
I don't do that. No, that's lies.
I'm a victim, okay?
You a victim from who? Because it ain't no damn Darian.
Yeah, Darian.
One thing I'll show you is police. I mean, I will show you what I learned in the police academy.
What is that supposed to mean? You mean the Stormtrooper Academy?
Police Academy. Everybody who played GTA knows about the police academy that I learned.
Yeah, police brutality.
No. We have roses. We're reforming ourselves.
Should almost be done this level. I don't actually get through that. Oh shit. Alright, Darian, who do you like more? Anakin Skywalker? Or Darth Vader.
They might be different people, but they're the same person, but Anakin.
Damn it, Darian, you're supposed to say Darth Vader. Okay, look. Darth Vader is, you know, he would never kill kids, but he would kill kids, right? Like you said, you've never seen him killing kids, but you saw Anakin killing kids, huh? So what's that all about? Okay, what is this? Nothing.
My man is innocent until proven guilty.
That's all you have to say about this? There's dead families, okay? There's 40 dead. Palpatine, or how many kids were there? Like 100? I don't even remember.
It was only about like, from judging by that picture or video, that video is only about like, it would look about 10.
How do I get up there?
Well, yeah, I kind of just dropped in to say hello.
But I'll get kind of exhausted.
Is that vodka kicking in?
No, I'm buzzing really good, but not drunk. I only had like maybe 3 drinks, and that's it.
Feel that.
3 drinks don't do that.
I need to stop dying, this is getting crazy.
Well, if you want to party with me tomorrow, you can hit me up.
Alright, man. Alright. Before you go, Darian, one last time. Happy birthday, man.
Thank you.
This is the 5th birthday, I think, that we've celebrated for you, man, because it's like 2019, yep. So like, yeah, I'd say 5th. Shit, bro, it's been fun. Alright. But yeah, Darian, it's been about 5 years, man. Holy shit.
Okay. Yeah, it's been a while.
Thank you for the 5-year friendship, though, man. Shit, you've been
welcome.
A good friend all these years.
Yeah. No problem.
Ben, I'm trying to get the fucking mask man, okay? Before I want to end this before Darian leaves quickly. There we go. Alright, Darian. Happy birthday, man. Thanks for joining me for this for a little bit.
Mm-hmm.
I hope you have a great day tomorrow because, or not tomorrow, but like today later because, like you said, it's just beginning, so. Yeah, alright, man. Thanks for stopping by. I'll hit you up later, bro.
Alright.
May the force be with you.
May it be with you as well.
Yeah. Finished raiding time. We're gonna watch like a million people die here, so let's just take a look. I'll definitely come back to that level because I know that one, when I was younger, is nostalgic because there's the movie theater and other cool stuff. But yeah. Thank you all for watching.